All of our design teams have access to some of the latest technological tools to help them in the design, manufacturing, and operation of our products. Our computer-aided designs, or CAD CAM systems, enable engineers to plan everything from the simplest of components to entire integrated systems. From the placement of components to the design of the board itself, our system allows engineers to adjust to advances in technology and redesign or modify circuit boards, validate their performance, and send those changes to manufacturing, where each and every component is placed on the board exactly where it's needed. Our integrated system allows not only for real-time 3D graphic modeling of our system and individual parts, it's also tied to our rapid prototype printer where we can create three-dimensional hands-on parts. This process allows us to test the fit of our parts in the real world and make sure that parts fit and work as they were designed. Utilizing Rauland's high-speed network, everyone involved in the design process, from marketing and sales to manufacturing, engineers can collaborate on projects in real time, offering feedback and suggesting design changes. Our engineering teams also share access to state-of-the-art testing equipment. From hands-on testing of individual circuit boards through the design process to automated testing of our finished product, we ensure that every component works as it was designed. And no one knows the unique demands placed on hospital communications equipment like Rauland. All of our products are designed and tested to exceed the maximum allowable 100,000 volt electrostatic discharge, something that can all too easily render today's advances in technology useless. From component to system level, we test every part of our product or system. Our accelerated life test can simulate the harshest of environments.